switching my mindset. Thank you, Carlos. I'm also freezing, so I'm excited for this heat to turn up. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you. Ty, fucking thank you. Carlos, thank you. All right, where is the main music? The music's helping me. What is it? You're on the East Coast, right, Ty? You're not Canadian. You're Canadian? East Coast. New York. Dude, why I have so many people I know from this app in New York. I feel like I need to come to New York. That would be fun. Maybe New Year's when the ball drops. Have you seen the ball drop? Dude, yes. Charlie Babbitt, there's so many people. All right, this. Dude, I'm feeling an East Coast trip. I feel like. Dude, so many New Yorkers. So many East Coast. I love East Coasters. They balance me. Because I'm cute. This speaker's like behind. Everything's behind on this. I need this song to switch, but this phone is so. What is happening? Maybe not. Finally picking up. Thank you, Josh, for tapping that much. Keep tapping, baby. You can take a break if your hands are tired. You know you're my original. Once this heat turns up, I can take some of these clothes off, but. Oh my god, it's going back to this song. Oh, Overthinker. I should play that song because I'm an overthinker. I don't know what this song is. This heat's acting quick, though. I can feel it warming up in here. You want me to do this?
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts.
Dude.
So, he loses touch with reality.
Oh my god, that's me.
And lives in a world of illusions.
Oh my god, that's me.
By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull. Perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating.
What is
I'm
this?
I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, is useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because. Through excessive thinking, they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
Josh, this is for you. Dude, my page is lucky tonight. That's two big wins. I don't know, I'm not feeling this. But I like the beginning of it. Thank you, guys.
most of us would have rather money than tangible wealth, and a great occasion that somehow spoiled for us unless photographed.
News here.
And to read about it the next day in the newspaper is oddly more fun for us than the original event.
Yeah.
This is a disaster. For as a result of confusing the real world of nature with mere science, we are destroying nature.
It is almost
story
time.
We're so tied up in our minds that we've lost our senses. Time to wake up. What is reality? Obviously, no one.
Thank you for helping me reach my stars.
It isn't words. It isn't material. That's just an idea. Reality is. The point cannot be explained in words.
Thank you, guys. Song is tripping me out.
Put you down. It's an expression
right.
Of you as you are. One must live. We need to survive to go on. We must go on.
Dude, that song was deep. Thank you. And then it's over.
This holiday.
That was a trippy. That was so trippy. Thank you, Charlie.
Hand glazed and spiral
slice. That was trippy.
A Kelly baked ham. A honey baked
ham. What's next?
For a...
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, guys. It is cold. That's why I'm covered in clothes. But I just turned on the heat. But now I feel like I'm gonna get hot. Well, thank you, Sam. Thank you, Charlie. Thank you, Charlie. Hey, Cold 45. I think I just need to take a few moments. Thank you, Carlos. Okay, why is this not playing? Is it telling me I need silence? Thank you, guys. Oh, what happens when you send 100 of those? Thank you. All right. Thank you. Oh, yes, yes. Promise the foot show. Ooh, did you hear that crack? This is just gonna be kind of a You don't like the light? But it's kind of better, isn't it? Is that better? Meditation. That was nice. Hi, Thomas. Good, you guys. Now I'm super happy. No, it's okay. It happens. It was fine. He's really cool and everything. I don't look at him like that. I can't tell if it's too cold to take my sweater off. I like that meditation. Thank you, sweetheart. Something's bothering you, and you just confirmed. Yeah. It just bothered me. I don't know. And like he knew, I don't know how to explain. I don't want to talk about it. Thank you, Jay. I think I just need like a good meditation. 7. I'm fine. It was just, I just don't like being touched. Yeah, it was good. Thank you for sharing, Lynn. Seven is shake some ass. I'm just gonna do me tonight. That's where I'm at. Looking for like a. All right, here we go. Maybe this will be it. Aw, thanks, Thomas. Yeah, it was just, yes. Past things have caused me to be weird about touch. I don't like being touched. But I'm just happy to be here. I did get a present. He did give me a present. He gave me a present. He gave me some very decadent chocolate. You can put a bow on the chocolate.
Everybody wanna be a nigga, but nobody wanna be a nigga when it's time to be a nigga.
Not when I'm a nigga.
When you see a nigga, please be clear. I want to not mind. Need a ride to be in here. If your girl ride the sea train to me, you ride the.
That's not a word I'm looking for. Looking for a wrap. Looking for a wrap. Like meditation. Song. Hello, the gentleman. Good evening. It's cold out, Thomas. And I thought it was warm enough in my apartment to take off my sweater, but it's not. I turned on the heat. You guys ready for some meditation? Cause I am. Hey, Jamie Jam. Meditation music. I wanna have like a combination. I was hoping my friend would call me back and tell me what it is. Let's just do a real meditation. You have to drive safe in the snow, Thomas. In a form of, well, get yourself a blunt, Tiger Wood. Get yourself a blunt. I've got some CBD nugs. I should go smoke some of those. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you, Larry. Hey, Big Bob. Okay. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you. All right, you guys ready?
Closing your eyes and take your attention to your breath. Focusing all of your attention on the rise and fall of your chest as you breathe deeply in and out. Take your time to become present.
I'm restless.
In this moment. In.
Are you guys gonna do this? Are you guys gonna do this with me? Actually, before we do this, this is not the one I was thinking of. There's this meditation, and it, you guys are gonna do it with me? It. Okay, Josh, I promise, just keep tapping or doing the meditation with me. I got you. I got you. Don't worry about it. Okay. Let's not talk about it. There's this thing, and I want to start the live out like this. It's where you take, and I want you guys to try this with me, and you squeeze everything in your body. So you start by laying down. I'm going to explain it before I do it. You lay down and you squeeze everything as hard as you can, and then you release. And then you squeeze all the things in your body, and then you release. So we're going to start off by doing that. And before I play this, actually, I really want to find that meditation. Let me find it. I want you guys to do it with me. It's very powerful. Which one is it? Maybe it's this one.
Before you start your manifestation meditation, clarify a particular goal or vision you would like to manifest into your reality. Do this visualization often, and you will enhance the power of the manifestation process. When you are ready, either sit or lie in a position that is comfortable for you and take a deep breath in. Fill your lungs with air. Really feel your feet or back in contact with the surface beneath you. Feel supported and safe, and know that you can fully let go now. Take another deep breath in and tense your whole body as tightly as you can. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Breathe deeply in again and tense your whole body. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. And last time, breathe deeply in and tense your whole body. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Take a moment to feel your center and enjoy a sense of stillness within you. As you lie or sit where you are, allow the vision of your goal to come into your mind. Really see your goal in all its detail, in full color, high definition. A crystal clear moving image of exactly what it is you want.
I don't think I'm ready for this yet. Maybe we should do this at the end.
Now, step into your body within this moving image and be fully present.
As if it is your. I'm not ready for that.
Why don't you own commercial real estate? Yes, you. Why don't you own commercial property?
All right. I need music.
One commercial deal can dramatically impact
I know, I can't. It's very powerful, but I think it's something I should end the live with because I'm in a dancing mood. So,
it can be done. Others are doing it, and so can you. So what's holding you back?
It makes me happy when I dance. Hi, Maha Maker. Yeah, it's really good, though. The tensing and releasing, I do it before bed. Like, while I listen to it as I go to sleep, and it really helps me. Ooh, Post Malone and Doja Cat.
Thought I wish somebody would have told me when I was younger. All bodies aren't the same. Photoshop bitty bitty models on magazine covers. Told me I was overweight. I stopped eating. What a bummer. Can't have carbs and a hot girl summer. If I could go back and tell myself when I was younger, I'd say, psst.
Alright, Post Malone. Who did you say? Post Malone. Thank you, Poppy. Yes, maybe I should pay Avril Lavigne. Good idea, Captain Smarty Pants. You know what? Fuck yeah. We're playing that.
To lose my appetite and fight the cellulite with hunger games like
that will be fitting.
If I could go back and tell myself when I was younger, I'd say, hey, come
on. All right, you guys ready? This is a throwback.
What's up, boys?
So what do you guys want to do today?
Dude, you want to crush them all?
Nice.
Okay.
Life's like this. That's the way it is. This life's like this. That's the way it is.
I'm not looking at the comments.
She yelling for, lay back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see. I like you the way you are when we're driving in your car, and you're talking to me one on one. But you become somebody else, round everyone else. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool. Something else where you are and where it's at. You see, you're making me laugh out when you strike your pose. Take off all your pretty clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone when you become somebody else. And everyone,
hey, it won one day.
Like you
Yeah.
would only let it be. You will see somebody else than everyone else. You're watching your back like you can relax.
Thank you, those high on me. Thank you, Kamal. Thank you to everyone who's tapping the screen.
Embark made it so easy to test Embark. My dog, and then getting the breed reveal. Oh my gosh, it was so much.
Yes. Puppy, I'm not trying to be a tease. Post Malone and the Doja Cat. Which song? I Like You. Oh, it looks cute. Oh my god, they're doing a whole flower thing.
Girl, I like you. I do.
Good idea, Catherine.
I'm shopping in the Benz. I like you. I do. I hit you in a leg. Can you fit me in your plans? I like you. I do.